You are the most hateful, narcissistic piece of shit on the planet. I can't even stand to look at you. Get out of my bedroom and get out of my home! First talking to the bald man, then hitting on that one, then serving her drinks. Are you bi or a waiter? You should probably also note that I don't put out. Well, not on the first date. Well, maybe if you took me to a nice dinner. Are you hungry? Just a little bit hungry.
Wow. Tempting. I gotta go. I got a text from a friend in a bind.
Call me?
Gotta go. See ya.
You should know I don't deal well with rejection.
Good to know. Nice to meet you.
I have your phone number.
You, Candace, and Clay. It was wonderful. I wrapped myself in your scarf. I read, meditated, and I lay down at times. Never have I felt so close to you, except when you were in my uterus. Doctors thought you might not be alive, but I knew you were. You were resting to wage the courageous fight you are now making and all your other needs for courage. You are a fabulous person, Chrissie. I told you this would be a strange letter. I am at peace. I know you are all right. Don't forget the pony along with the horse shit. I love you muchly. Mom.
Pressure cooker in pink.
A pressure cooker in pink. Pink is good.
People, enough. I don't want to do it. I don't need the extra money. I'm rich, happy. Really, I am. The only reason I'm still doing this show is because I love cooking.
Sherry, I understand, but imagine being in everyone's kitchen through a pink pressure cooker, a special set of Majeure spoons, or your favorite dishes. Think about that.
Connie, I'm already in everyone's kitchen. It's called TV.
I thought you were going to come home. You were going to help me today.
I can still help you. I don't have to be at work for an hour.
That doesn't give me much time, David. I waited all day for you to come home. I thought we could get lunch together.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to stay out.
Am I supposed to just wait until you finally come home? I don't ask for much, David.
I know. I'm sorry.
Not even rent. You don't... I don't think you realize how much I do for you.
What is it you want me to do?
I'm sending this video to you, Mr. Representative, because I've got something important to say. I want to, you know, perform for the troops like Marilyn Monroe. Oh, she's just my absolute favorite.
Settle down now, huh?
And once, my Uncle Jim, the one who's alive. Said my bosom looks just like hers. Power to the troops! Power to the troops! Power to the troops with God on our side.
We have a Seder, which is a special dinner, and it celebrates when the Jews escaped from Egypt. And it's not just a Jewish event. It celebrates the concept of liberation and freedom. And so a lot of our non-Jewish friends come. Well, if you get a chance, you should really go to a Seder. You'd really enjoy it. It's so, well, I don't know. It's wonderful.
You still gonna have chocolate bunnies and jelly beans?
Sure.
Come back.
Did somebody say cheese?